This is the back deck of the Ryder. It's been fairly well stripped. They'll be going up into the wheelhouse. And this is the foredeck. Looking back on the foredeck. We think the wreck hasn't been here any more than about 6 months. All the radar has been stripped off the mast. On them. See, it's all been stripped off. This wreck's only been here, I'm sure, 6 months.
Yeah.
If you look at the water and the forward holds, there's nothing growing in there yet.
Somebody's sure been here and taken what they want.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, for sure.
Bring a light, eh?
Oh, we looked down there yesterday, yeah.
Yeah, we got a flashlight.
You want a flashlight?
Those are the mufflers for the engine. There's a view down inside the engine room. This would be the radio room and electronics. Engine parts.
Good?
He's down there, Deb. Wreck of the Ryder. You can still see the tow line. Close to the entrance.